Ever looked at a camel and wondered why it has a hump? Many of us grew up believing that camels store water in their humps. But what if I told you that this is a myth? Today, let's unravel the surprising truth about camels' humps. Camels are fascinating creatures, famous for their ability to thrive in harsh desert conditions. A key to their survival? Their distinctive hump, or should I say humps? Yes, some camels even have two. But contrary to popular belief, these humps do not store water. They are actually reservoirs of fatty tissue. So why fat and not water? Fat is a more efficient way to store energy. In the scorching desert, food is scarce. These fat reserves become a vital source of nutrition, allowing camels to travel long distances without a meal. When the camel metabolizes this fat, it not only provides energy but also releases water as a byproduct. This is crucial for the camel's hydration in arid environments. Interestingly, a camel's hump, it's not fixed in shape. It changes depending on the animal's nutritional states. A well-fed camel will have a firm and upright hump, while a malnourished one will have a hump that is limp and can even flop over. Besides their humps, camels have other adaptations for desert life. Their long eyelashes and bushy eyebrows shield their eyes from sand. Their wide, flat feet prevent sinking in the sand. These features, combined with the hump's energy storage, make camels the ultimate desert survivalists. So next time you see a camel, remember, its hump is not a water tank, but a remarkable adaptation for storing energy and surviving in one of the toughest environments on Earth. It's a perfect example of how animals adapt to their habitats in extraordinary ways.